Hello guys, and welcome back to another video from my YouTube channel, that is Vipin Sharma Biology Tutorials. And in today's video we are going to talk about diffusion. Okay, so diffusion is a quite good means of transport when we talk about short distance transport. For example, inside a particular cell, if we want to transport a particular thing from one place to another, then it may take place from diffusion. Okay, because different kind of membrane bound organelles are present over there, so they may transport different kind of things. Okay, if we can talk about different cells, then the diffusion can also take place from one cell to the other. Okay, so there may be different kind of transport, but it is a short distance transport which is totally dependent on a gradient. We can call gradient as difference. Okay, so in the case of diffusion, it is usually concentration gradient. And what is the definition of diffusion? That the movement of particles from high concentration to the low concentration is known as diffusion. Yani ki ek particular particle ki motion from high concentration to the low concentration is known as diffusion. Okay, so this is a particular part where the concentration of a particle is quite high. Let us assume that this is gaseous particle or some liquid particle. It is quite high, so it has a tendency to move from this direction to this direction. Okay, aur kab tak move karega ye? It will move till the concentration is equal on both the sides. Okay, because these particles which are getting diffused are creating some kind of pressure. When the particles will be equal on both the direction, the pressure will be equal and there will be no net flow of particles. Okay, so the diffusion will take place from high concentration to the lower concentration. It does not require energy, it does not require ATP. Therefore, we can call it as a passive transport because it is not requiring any ATP or energy. It is not dependent on living system. Therefore, we can call it non-living transport. Because aap isko body ke bahar bhi karwa sakte ho. If you are having a gradient, if you do have a gradient of pressure as well as concentration, to wahan par aapko diffusion dekhne ko mil jayega. Okay? And it is quite important because it is the only method of gaseous exchange in case of plant. Okay, when CO2 got accumulated into plant, then it goes outside as well as oxygen come inside based on gradient. Okay, for example, this is the membrane and something has high concentration over here and low concentration on other side, and another solute have low concentration here and high concentration here. So this red one have a tendency to move in this direction from high concentration to low concentration, as well as the black one has a tendency to move in the opposite direction. This is quite important. That's why it is the only means of gaseous transport, or we can say that gaseous exchange. Okay, so it does not require any ATP, it does not require any living system. It is the only method for gaseous exchange, as well as it is a short distance transport. And it is quite slow, because the processes that are mediated by energy are quite fast. Jinko hum energy denge, obviously wo kafi fast honge. And this is occurring naturally. That's why it is quite slow. And it is dependent on different kind of things. It is dependent on gradient. Gradient means difference. So if the difference between the number of particles is quite large, if the concentration gradient is quite large, there will be high diffusion. Okay, because those particles will create high diffusion pressure, and that pressure is making them able to move towards opposite side. Okay, dusri side jane ke liye unhe force kiya jayega by that pressure. As well as yahan par kya rehta hai, ये सैचुरेट नहीं होते, नो सैचुरेशन. आप लोग अगर कंसंट्रेशन डिफरेंस बढ़ाते जाओगे तो वो चीज ट्रांसपोर्ट होती जाएगी. इट डज नॉट मैटर दैट वेदर समथिंग इज प्रेजेंट और नॉट. इफ देयर इज अ कंसंट्रेशन ग्रेडियंट इट विल स्टिल कीप फ्लोइंग. और कब तक फ्लो करेगी? इट विल फ्लो टिल द कंसंट्रेशन विल बी इक्वल ऑन बोथ द साइड्स. When the concentration is equal, there is no gradient since there is no difference in concentration. Therefore, there will be no diffusion. This is the process of diffusion, which is a kind of passive transport. Okay, this is a kind of passive transport because no ATP is required. The particles may be gas. Okay, that is known as diffusion in gases. The particles may be liquid, so that diffusion in liquids. Okay, diffusion of gases, diffusion of liquid. But in case of solid, diffusion in solid may take place, but diffusion of solids may not take place. Means diffusion of solid, in this case we can use of gases, because gases are getting transported. In this case liquids are getting transported, but in case of solid, solid substances cannot get transported according to the concentration gradient. So there can be no diffusion of solids. But in solids, inside solids, if there is a concentration difference between particles, then it may follow diffusion. But the solid particle cannot go itself according to the concentration gradient. This is quite important. And this is also given in NCERT. This is quite jumbled line. So you have to mention it, okay? You have to underline it. This is quite important. Diffusion in solid may take place, but diffusion of solid cannot take place because solid particles, आप देखेंगे कि यहाँ पर अगर ये pen है, this is the membrane, okay? Which do not give a damn in this particular case. This is the pen, and in that side there is no pen. This pen cannot move from this direction to this direction. चाहे कितना भी कुछ भी हो जाए. चाहे दुनिया इधर की उधर हो जाए, ये पेन यहां से यहां नहीं जाएगा. वी नो दैट वेरी वेल. सो द डिफ्यूजन ऑफ सॉलिड्स कैन नॉट टेक प्लेस. इनसाइड इट मे बी टेकिंग प्लेस समहाउ, बट डिफ्यूजन ऑफ सॉलिड्स कैन नॉट टेक प्लेस. यू कैन यूज दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस, तो आपको एग्जाम में भी बोलने का कोई चांसेस नहीं होंगे. सो दिस इज अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट डिफ्यूजन. देयर आर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट सच एज फैसिलिटेटेड डिफ्यूजन एंड एक्टिव ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड सम अदर काइंड ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट विच वी आर गोइंग टू रीड इन फर्दर लेक्चर्स. सो आई होप कि आपको ये वीडियो समझ में आई होगी. अगर आपको ये वीडियो समझ में आई देन हिट लाइक बटन, एंड इफ यू आर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो फॉर द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम एंड यू फाउंड इट बेनिफिशियल देन शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. थैंक यू सो मच.